get past Sherman Way, continuing past Sherman Way, still on Van Nuys Boulevard northbound. Some pedestrians in the sidewalk there. Now, earlier when this pursuit started, the information that we originally had was that Hollywood Division officers from LAPD started this pursuit after apparently they received word that this bus was stolen from Children's Hospital.